So the final step is to leave it in acetone for 10 minutes and clean it with IPA and water, right? That's it.
Yeah.
So actually you probably don't want to let acetone dry. You want to clean acetone before it dries. Probably people in general. There is a better one.
Yeah.
There is this one. There is this one. It has more in it. So you don't want to let acetone or IPA dry on your surface, right?
I mean, blacker and more.
It's the same thing?
Huh?
It's the same thing? So it's okay to let acetone dry before IPA?
Yeah.
Yeah, I will do this, so, and then you will have large molars, hopefully. No need to tape the rest. Did you wash with water?
Right here? Water.